Tonight, I'm gonna pack my bag for a Disney trip. It's gonna be the first trip the wife and I are taking without the kids. It's gonna be rough. Shannon's gone away on business before, and I've stayed with the kids, so this will be their first time without either one of us there. So it'll be a little rough, but I figure I'm gonna go ahead and pack my bag, and I'll let you see what's inside. What I'm packing is just your basic Amazon basic DSL bag. Right now inside, I'm gonna go ahead and take my Canon T3i stock lens. I'm also packing the zoom lens, the 75-300, because we are doing the safari tour, Animal Kingdom, tripod. With that, I'm gonna go ahead and take my cell phone tripod too, since most of the vlogs I do on the cell phone. But first, I'm gonna try to get the holder off here. There we go. Put it in separate so that way it doesn't bend or break. Alright. So with those guys in, I'm not really taking much. It's going to be a minimalist trip. I'm going to go ahead and grab the extra surge protector, because the wife and I are going to have numerous things we're going to want to plug in. It has these movable dividers. What I'm going to do is slide this underneath that one, so I can get it to lay flat there. Yeah. I don't know why my surge protector is not working. I plugged it in. All right, with that in, my power brick. It's a pocket juice. It's okay. It does the job. But it appears at the bottom. Close it and put on my back so it's down. With that, just a little charger for it. Probably should take an extra breath. Sorry, I'm thinking while I'm packing. So, a couple C's just in case. You know what, instead of doing that, I'm gonna put on my top here. Put him up top. And my Canon charger. T3i. Up top. So you can go up here too. It's only for two nights, so I'm not worried about too much. My Beats. Extra batteries for the Canon. This here. My little bag. Inside it. A second, sorry about that. Alright, so inside it is a passport. I don't even know how big it is.
No clue. Basically, I just use it to back up my pictures that I take for day to day. Thin that. Have a USB hub. These are all portable. They're really nice. This here is a card reader. USB. And this here is a mini display port that goes out to VG or HDMI. And of course the port for the power for the passport. So all those items fit snugly into the pouch. Pop it in there. Alright. I think the rest of the stuff, the only other thing I want to do is put my Canon remote in here with the batteries. Pouch goes in my mouse. Wait a minute. Yep, same size. In this pouch, I put my Bluetooth mouse. Along with the Bluetooth mouse, I'm gonna put my SD card and my flash drive. Front pouch here. I'm gonna put two ponchos just in case. I'm gonna put backup Windows Nokia phone, just in case. I'll put my cloth, my Surface pen, which doesn't have a clip on it, my extra pen and pencil, my camera pen, a mini LED flashlight. The other side here, right next to the gum, I'm going to put my headphone adapter in case the wife and I want to watch. Two extra SD cards. And the only two things, well, a couple more than two, because I'm gonna have my phone charger, my sunglasses, put them in the front, back up the main one for a second. So the main one, I'm gonna put my hat. Hat while you're going. Around. Close it up. Alright. So, missing from this bag at this point is my book that I got over a year ago and haven't read. My charger for my watch, which I'll have to grab in the morning. Like I said, my phone charger as well. I did say I needed to take an extra brick just in case. I'm not going to take my headphones, but I am taking my Surface. So I'll need my Surface. I'll grab it now. And a charger for it. And this is why all this stuff the night before. That actually plugs in all the way down here. Somewhere. Gracie offered for me to take her headphones. I'm sure Maddox would have let me take in his, but I told him I was compact packing. Didn't want to take too much. Alright. So. Brick. Got up here with the cords. Surface charger. I'll hopefully put it in with the cords as well. Once I get to the hotel, a lot of this stuff will be unpacked and stay there. So, surface. Ugh. Love this guy. It's hopefully going to slide in the front panel. Nice and snug, and I don't know if this is going to fit or not. I might have to put in that one. I usually take my other backpack, but I'm going to try this one for a minimalist perch. Get that in there. Alright. Nice and snug. Man, is that thing heavy. Now we just need to get some sleep. 5 o'clock. Pittsburgh International Airport. Boarding now and in here hopefully by 5:30. Animal Kingdom.
We won't be able to stop for all of them, and they won't always necessarily stop for us. So we are.
Good thing. That's a pretty big line.
Stay here while I go and find my son.
Wait, come back. Don't leave me on my own.
Sorry, but I really want to carry on alone. Hey, wait, is this guy bothering you?
I don't remember, were you?
No.
Seven.
Thank you.